there in the time for stars to leave their place and dance across the sky above. Lady, now's the time to take my hand, 'cause now's the time for love. Oh.
So let the end stop spinning, let time stand still, let the secrets of our heart now be.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God. Karen and Ben have waited a long time to hear those words in this moment, so I'm going to say them again. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God to witness and bless the joining together of Kara Elizabeth Asbury and Benjamin Aaron Fletcher in Christian marriage. God, who created us male and female for each other, established the covenant of marriage. And with his presence and power, Jesus graced a wedding at Cana of Galilee, and in his sacrificial love has given to us the example for the love of husband and wife. Ben, you need to learn something from the very beginning. You need to learn that when you're arguing, that even if you're sure that you're right, you're really wrong.
Yeah.
Can I get an amen? Amen. Thank you very much. Yes, yes, yes. And Kara, you need to learn something as well. That is that guys occasionally are moody and go through mood swings. Imagine that. Guys occasionally hit rough spots too, but whether he'll admit it or not, and maybe especially when he can't admit it, he will need you the most.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw.
Thank you.
thee.
Take me.
James Simpson.
James Simpson.
To be my wed husband.
To be my wed husband.
To have.
To have.
And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
To death,
to
us part, according to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto,
and thereto,
I plight thee,
I plight thee,
my faith,
my faith.
At this time, I'd like to now present to you Mr. and Mrs. James Simpson.
So much I could say, but the one thing that I truly know is that God has preordained and he has predestined this time, and it's all right. I am happy for you, and I am happy for Brother Daniel, for I not only have a daughter, I know that I have gained my third son. I gained my third son. And my